Vice President for Equity and Diversity and Global Outreach here at North Dakota State University. And we are so glad that we brought the Cuban guy. He did such a wonderful job here.
Great motivation to keep me going through grad school.
Felt like it helped me a lot.
And I had a fun time the last hour.
It was a great motivational session here at NDSU.
Very engaging and motivating and high energy.
Here for our campus and made students and faculty and staff to stop and think and to know that they could do better. And you know what he told them? He said, get rid of negative people out of your life. We're glad that he came, and you should have him come to your campus too.
Helped me to focus on, I guess, what's really important, and I actually love it. And
energetic and got us moving.
He did a great job interacting with the students and getting them incredibly involved.
I liked it. Overall, it was great.
He talked a lot also about that sometimes with your family, there are people you need to connect with, and then there's people you need to disconnect with, and that can be really a challenging process to identify the people that might be holding you back, that might be giving you a lot of negative messages about yourself that eventually you begin to believe. And so recognizing that as a problem and learning who you need to connect with and who you need to disconnect with.
Kind of focus on the big picture is a big message that I got, and it was a fun time.
But it was very helpful.
I'd say it was energizing. Let me get that.